Hey everyone, I'm Erik Kortland, and we're here at Tennis Warehouse, and we have playtesters Brittany and Jason today, and we're gonna do some serve progressions in our instructional videos. So what are you playing with today there, Brittany?
I'm hitting with the TFX1 300 with ice coat at 52 pounds.
Perfect. And Jason?
I'm using the T-Rebound 298 Eagles racket. It's strong at 52 pounds with the ice coat.
Perfect. So we're gonna go over some quick little tips and some instructional stuff for the serve and to get some good rhythm. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start out here on the service line. Okay, and what I want for you, we're gonna do half motion, okay? For you, I want you to hit flat out wide, and for you, I want you to hit flat T. And the reason we're doing flat is so we can work on our pronation, and then we're also just isolating the toss and the hit, okay? So I don't want you to move around, we're just gonna toss and hit here, okay? Here we go. So on the deuce side, we're going flat T. Ad side, we're going flat out wide, couple more. So this is just getting a good feel for getting the toss in the right place. Sometimes if the toss is all over the place, it's gonna screw everything else up. Two more. Love it, perfect, good. Okay, now next progression, we're gonna come back to roughly like where a quick start line is. Now, a good serve, you have to have a good back leg drive. Now, Brittany, I believe you have, is it pinpoint serve?
Pinpoint, yeah.
Pinpoint, so pinpoint means that she has a step up. Jason has a platform, so both feet are back. So what I'm gonna have Brittany do is, she's gonna start with her feet a little bit closer and the racket's gonna start down here. Jason's just gonna start a full motion. So for the platform, he's gonna start his whole motion here. As his hands go up, he's gonna lift his front leg and then he's gonna push up and over with his swing. Brittany, she's gonna start right here. Feet are a little bit closer together with the racket back here, here, and then push up and land, okay? So, let's go five of those just to get a feeling of driving without the ball. We're just gonna shadow it. So this is just to give us a sense of driving the legs up. Yeah, good. Perfect, good, one. Push that leg up. Two, yes, good. Now we're getting a good rhythm, learning how to drive the back leg up. Good, keep the left side up a little bit longer. If we drop the left arm, that pulls our head down. We call this the Kovacs drill. My friend Mark Kovacs at ITPA set this up to teach the kids how to serve and learn how to drive their legs. Perfect, so do we have a feeling of that?
Yes.
Okay, so now we'll come back and we're just actually gonna go and serve regularly, but I want you to feel like, we'll come all the way back here. I want you to feel like you're getting more of your weight back and driving up with the swing. I like it. That's a progression of the drill too. Just do regular. That's perfect. Okay. Don't lift your leg. Beauty, good. Okay, if you feel like the ball's getting into the net, our toss might be getting a little bit too forward and we might be loading forward, so we want to get more weight back and keep that left side up. Push up. Beauty. That's fine. Left side collapsed a little bit early. Okay, that's all right. Keep the left arm up a little bit. Push. Yes. Ooh, hey. Come on, baby. Bring the heat with the Iga. Love it. Beautiful, good. So that's just a quick little tip and exercise to be able to find a way to get a back leg load and to drive up. What did you feel with the racket?
With the TFX1 300, it's really easy to get that power. It's nice and maneuverable. I could generate that racket speed and really get my wrist rotated.
I love it. How about you, Jason?
Yeah, very similar. Like really good to get tip speed on this one. Very easy to just snap the wrist and go.
Love it. So those are great little tips. Obviously it helps to have some good rackets in there to get the feel, but the idea is learning how to get a back leg load. And you can use the Kovacs drill to be able to do that. Mark Kovacs, you put that together for us. Great little drill, gets you serving. For more instructional videos, please go to tenniswarehouse.com and check out some of the cool stuff that we got going on there.